It is 7:56. We are on the scene of breaking news this morning, just east of Shawnee, where the Pottawatomie County Sheriff's Office confirms it is investigating a deadly shooting. Here's a live look right now at the scene and the perimeter set up at MacArthur and Crossland Roads. Sheriff Mike Booth telling News 9 his office believes this deadly shooting is a homicide, but they are still processing the scene. This area is about 2 miles outside of Shawnee city limits, just east of the North Canadian River, pretty rural area. Several law enforcement vehicles out there, and we are asking questions, trying to get updates. As soon as we learn more on this deadly shooting, we will bring you the latest.